CVS says they are returning more than $43 million they received in coronavirus relief aid. The company says they didn't ask for the money, but they got it as part of an automatic distribution from the CARES Act Provider Relief Fund. CVS sent a letter to the Department of Health and Human Services yesterday saying that that funding should go to other providers who are facing financial hardship during this pandemic.